My name is Colleen Schabacker, and I became a respiratory therapist in 1980. The reason I became a respiratory therapist is because I was divorced with four children and realized that I needed to have a career other than cooking, because that's all I knew how to do. I wanted to be a nurse, however, I missed my ACT composite in math by one score. So fortunately for me, I heard about this thing called respiratory therapy. It was the best day of my life.